My last market. I am so hot. Oh my god, it is so hot out today. It is so humid, hot and humid. No breeze. We just tore down at the farmer's market. I am dying. There's this art in the park thing I was supposed to go to with Sean and Ashley. And I just texted Ashley and I was like, girl, I don't know if I can make it. I'm so fucking hot. Oh my god. So once I cooled down a little, I don't know, I'll see if I want to go out there. I honestly probably won't. I'm so hot. It looks like it's going to start raining because we're in like storm watch areas today. So it looks like that's coming in. I'm so hot, so gross. I get there at 7:30 every morning. I think by 7:45, I already felt sweat like rolling down me. And I was like, no, today is not it. Also, this guy gave me a whole bunch of basil. Like, this is a lot of basil.
I need to take a shower. But it looks like rain and I want to be out in the rain, Drew Barrymore style, but I can't. I suppose even after I take a shower, if it rains, I can. It is currently 1:09. I am going to my parents' house tonight. So when do I want to leave? Not like super soon, because I don't want to miss out on time in my house. It like kills me that I'm going to my parents' house to stay the night. Because that's one less night in my house. Damn it. Oh, I'm getting sad. I need to shower.
I needed to go out there to water my plant, and I didn't see any waspy boys. So I went out there, I was watering my plant, and then I was just like standing there, and then there was a waspy boy. So ran back in here, obviously.
It is 1:23, and I just got up, and now I will go shower.
So I am honestly starting to wonder if the throat clearing is because of something in my house, or like something in my water. Today, like, it was fine for the most part. Like, I did it a few times at the market. But other than that, I drank coffee this morning. I ate toast this morning. I ate a cinnamon roll at the market. And I was, like, pretty fine. Like I said, a few I needed to. That's why I did that. And I was really trying to avoid eating once I got here because I was, like, it's gonna happen. And you know what? It did. So maybe it's a brain thing? I don't know. But don't like it. It is about time for me to head to my parents' house because it was supposed to rain until about 3 here and then pick up again later. And storms are supposed to happen probably about 7 or 8. So 3 o'clock is the best time for me to leave. So we're gonna get our stuff and go.
I'm literally just going to my parents' house and I got sad about leaving my apartment. Saturday is gonna be rough.
I don't like it. I don't like it at all. So I left, as is obvious, as I'm driving. But then I was like, oh, I forgot my hairbrush. And I was like, I don't know, I was just like a mile away. And I was like, it's fine. I probably have a hairbrush at home. And then I was like, I forgot every kind of thing I might need. I don't have my itchy eye allergy drops. I don't have my moisturizer. I didn't have my pill crusher, man. Like, bitch, please. All right, take two. Also, I love this shirt, but I always feel like I look really fat in it. So I don't know what that's about. Bye.
I have so many open sodas in my fridge, and of course I grabbed the one that is completely closed, never been opened.
So I just had an epiphany. So my mom, when she was up here the other day, she said that my bush in front of my house was a lilac bush. And I was like, oh, interesting, cool, great. And then just now driving, I was like, no, I think this is post-nasal drip. This cough and this crap, I think it's just from like mucus and gross stuff because that also causes acid reflux to act up. So I think that's what it is. And I was like, well, like, how can I fix it? Like, it's probably allergies because it is like the end of July. Like, things are happening in the air. And then I was like, wait a gosh darn second. My mom said that was a lilac bush out front. And if I remembered correctly from my past, my mom once upon a time said that my dad was allergic to lilac. Not like deathly, but like allergic to lilac nonetheless. So then I was like, wait a gosh darn second. morning, I was literally like, I wonder if it's something at my house because it's worse there, or if I'm just thinking that. I think it is that. I think it's a freaking lilac bush in front of my house. Because then, yeah, outside, it would be there. And, like, if it's nice out, I have my windows up. And sometimes I'll open, like, my door, my front door. There's, like, a screen door there, too. But you can, there's still, like, air. Things can still get in, including lilac resin. We're making all kinds of discoveries today. So I think that that's what that is. Interesting. What? I'm going off of that from here on out. Hopefully, maybe. I don't know. Play.
With my friends, oh yes, I said a boys band. Do you hear me? I said River City gonna have a boys band, and I mean she needs it today. Well, Professor Harold Hill's on hand. River City's gonna have her boys band. As sure as the Lord made little green apples, and that band's gonna be in uniform. Johnny, Willie, Teddy, Fred. And you'll see the glitter of crashing cymbals. And you'll hear the thunder of rolling drums and the shimmer of trumpets. Ta-ta-da! And you'll feel something akin to the electric thrill I once enjoyed when Gilmore, Liberati, Pat Conway, the great creator, W.C. Handy, and John Philip Sousa all came to town on the very same historic day.
76 trombones left the big parade with 110 cornets to us ahead. They were followed by rows and rows of the finest virtuosos
of every famous band.
76 trombones led the morning sun
with 110 cornets right behind. There were
I was just out on the roof pretending to read, and I don't want to get back out there. But look, so pretty. You can see the rain is coming. But ooh, so pretty. Steal This House, all new series tonight, 9/8 Central. That's gonna be my friends, baby. Yay!
Currently, we own a place so much.
I would just move this in your way all the time.
Yes, Chelsea, tell him.
They're outdated, but there's a lot of them crammed in here. Yeah. So I feel like that with the soffit makes it feel smaller. This house obviously needs work. It's not your dream kitchen. It's not
yes.
Your dream anything.
Very, very dark. And I don't want, you know, the brightness with this new tile and all the windows. To
look
just
at them.
Like sucked up by these yeah. Dark cabinets.
There was some big lightning. Rain, baby. It's kind of scary. Excuse me. I know there's a fear of you inside the storm. Bring back Chelsea and Andrew. Bring them back. Bitches. I can see.
The National Weather Service in Des Moines has issued
I'm gonna
a
kill
storm warning for.
I missed part of the reveal. The show was back, and now this again! I know! I don't think I turned off the TV. So that's a little distressing. I'm not gonna lie to you. Did I turn off the TV? Nope. Well. Okay. I assume my mom has a candle somewhere. But I don't know if she has a lighter. I'll just go look for it, maybe. It is so dark in here unless the lightning is flashing. Was that hail? And my phone's internet isn't working, so I have no idea if, like, I should be scared. I am scared, but I have no idea if I should logically be scared. No idea. Okay, it's died down quite a bit now. I was on the verge of falling asleep when John called me, so I think I'm going to try and just go upstairs and go to sleep, honestly. A hidden Mary. It's like a hidden Mickey, but religious.
Oh. And cheese. And bananas.
Bananas.
And apples.
See?
And that's the size of it.
And then your milk. Is this your milk?
No. Oh. Well, that's my water.
Oh, okay. Where's your milk?
My milk's in there.
It's all the way over there.
No. It's on the counter. This comes from Lewis.
Okay, well, I'm going to send a picture of that. Two to Susan. Yeah. Is that okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yes. Hey, let's go. Oh, that corner. It's gonna be a corner.
Hello. So I am just about back home, like 2 miles away, but I have had to go pee so bad. Like the last 15, 20 minutes. And I kept being like, I'm almost home. I am almost home. I am almost home. Well, I am still almost home.
I made it.
Hey, it's
I was going to show you a big bumble that fell in that pot of water, but then a big bumble buzzed past me. So that's a no from me. Oh my God. I hate wildlife. Oh look, I am dead. Dead. Birdmaster, what do you want? What?
Oh, glitchy glitch.
What?
Good morning. So, a little bit of information. I don't like saying it because then I'm like, well, then it's not going to be true. It's going to go the opposite way. But I have lost some weight. I mean, in the past few weeks I have, the past month or whatever, I've lost a little bit of weight. But I'm at the point now where I can say that in the last year, in a couple months, I have lost a good amount of weight. Like, remember last April, I weighed myself. And I was 243. And today I weighed myself. And I am 223. And I'm always like, the scales are obviously wrong. Because I feel like I don't look like that. But maybe we should be trusting the technology. So, this is just a little fun fact for your morning. I'm going to do some packing while my coffee cools down. Go over to my main channel to watch my moving vlog whenever that drops to see that.
Turn. The fox is in my yard. The fox is in my yard. I have been chosen. The fox is in my yard.
Where did you go?
Oh my God. All right, so the current plan of action is walk to the lake, read a little bit, walk back, probably dishes, probably folding my laundry, and then maybe some errands, and then who knows. I feel like I have a little bit of stomach pain. I feel like I woke up with it and then it went away. Now I feel like it's kind of coming back, so it's a little spooky. Don't like it, so we're gonna ignore it. As soon as I said I was gonna ignore it, I literally felt like a pang. God. Even got a sailboat out there, just sailing away. I've only been here for 20 minutes, but I kind of like don't want to read. And it's actually kind of cold. I should have brought a flannel. The one time I don't bring a flannel. So I think I might just leave, honestly. I'm not feeling it right now. I wish I was. Maybe I'll drive here later. I don't know.
I laugh in the face of danger. Ha ha ha. The light keeps shining through this window. It's kind of dull right now, but it's been pretty wonderful.
And it got me thinking, my new apartment is going to be great. Love it. It's cool. I only have one actual window. Oh, there's the light. Hey, I only have one actual window in my bedroom. And then in the living room, I have like a screen door. to double screen door, you know what I'm saying? So I have technically more windows, but it's a door. So hopefully that's fine.
Look at how empty it looks. Even over here, because I usually have the coat rack. So empty.
I am now going to run some errands. Huzzah! I just returned my shirts to Aldi. I didn't have to do that. Nobody asked me to do that. I didn't want them. Excuse you. I didn't want to take them with me. I didn't want to give them to Goodwill. So I just returned them. It was stressful and anxiety, but I did it.
Should have just turned around. Should have done it. I got cheese curds.
So what did I just do? I just okayed car insurance. I just actually set up a new email for my YouTube channel because I'd be using the email that I had on my YouTube channel for like jobs and stuff. So I was like, maybe I should put a different email on my YouTube channel. So I made a new email for that. I also emailed my boss at the school back because something went wrong with my I-9 or my license or whatever. I wonder if it's because my license is still an Iowa license and it has my Iowa address, but on the stuff I put my soon-to-be Minneapolis address. So, I don't know. Probably around six-ish, Sean is coming over, and then later Ashley is coming over. I have about 2 hours, so what to do? I did a lot of packing and moving stuff today, so I don't think I need to do that now, but I don't know. Sean and Ashley came over. I didn't film any of it because I am great at YouTube. And oh my god, that mirror scared me. Ashley was here for about an hour. We played some Mario Kart. And then she had to leave, and me and Sean played Mario Kart, and then Wii Sports, and then more Mario Kart, and now he just left, and it's like 10 o'clock. My throat kind of hurts, I think from clearing it. And also from getting really excited about sports. So I think I'm just gonna get ready for bed. I just realized it's another day like done on the days that I get to live here still. I got really sad. I literally started getting ready to go on a walk over 30 minutes ago, and then I just started like filming TikToks. So I think I'm going to go downtown to the coffee shop, get the sandwich that I like, get the coffee that I like, and then maybe sit by the lake and read. I don't know. I need to spend time in my house too. I'm stressed. It's hopping down here. There's a lot of people. All right, so I got my very good for you sandwich and my tumbleweed. Booyah. All right, I have ate and drank. I am now probably going to do dishes and then maybe something around the house while I charge my phone. And then I do have a couple errands to run today. I'm gonna try and return something at Target and get more money than I paid for it for. We're gonna see if it works. Oops, don't tell the government. I need to drop off like my rent notice and my check. I just hit my head on the trailer door. Heartstopper is still sold out here. I could not get more than I paid for it. Sad day. I guess that makes sense though. They got stuff set up in place so you can't do that. I mean, I got the refund, just not at the OG price. The price that I bought it. And then I bought some things. Like I do. What I got at Target. Little rainbow wood shelf. Little sunshine. They were 50% off, so $5, baby. So I currently have 22 TikToks in my drafts. Today has been a day, guys. So I just discovered that Extreme Makeover Home Edition is on Hulu. And I actually know somebody who is on the show. And I'm going to see if they're, yeah. Yep. Their episode is on here. That's all you get. I am pretty anxious this evening, this afternoon, this moment in time. And I think it's because things are starting to hit me that I won't be in this house anymore. I won't be in this town anymore. All of these like daily things that I do will no longer be things that I do because within less than a week, everything in my life is changing. And that's really hard. Up until now, it's been like organizing. Like, that's like what it's felt like. Like, I'm organizing things. And now it's like, oh, I just put all these things in a box and in a trailer. And then in a few days, I'm taking them to a new place because that new place will be my new house. And I've never lived there. And I don't know what it's like. But that my place of safety and security is going to be someplace new. And I've only been in it for like a total of 5 minutes. And that's really hard for me. I also feel like I'm losing because I'm losing everything and people. Just because I feel like the people that will be the people where I am, I feel like I'm losing them. I feel like I haven't been connecting. And I'm losing my house. I'm just losing my everyday activities. I'm losing my schedule. I don't know what the word I'm looking for is. Everything is just really hitting me today. And it's making me go a little crazy. I am currently going to Buffalo Wild Wings to get food though. because I had a gift card and I live like 5 minutes. So I was like, I'm just going to use that up tonight. So that's what I'm doing.
It kind of looks like rain.
I feel like I need to do something to pass the time. But I don't want to pass the time. I want to enjoy the time in my house. B, I've packed a lot of things. I might have a sketchbook still. But other than that, I've packed a lot of things. C, I could edit. But I don't want to edit. Because then I get like sucked in a hole and all I can do is edit. I need something to occupy my brain in multiple areas. Meaning like I need an activity and something on the TV. I need multiple forms of stimulation right now.
We're gonna see if the wasps are out still. Waspy boys, you out here still? I don't see any, honestly. I haven't seen the waspies, but Big Bumble is out over there. So, Big Bumble, I was enjoying my time out here. Maybe you could just buzz off. That's fine. As somebody who thinks they're allergic to that bush, I probably shouldn't be out here anyway. I'm just really sad. I am very sad.
I just bought a couch. Because no one wants to take this freaking couch with me. It makes me so sad. No one in my life is like, take the couch. It's just one more thing I'm losing. Tonight is not a good night, everybody. Bought a new couch. It's orange. It has a chaise section. But it's not this couch, is it? No. It's definitely starting to hit me now. This isn't gonna be my house anymore. It's not gonna be my house anymore.
So my toaster like doesn't work. It like works, it toasts things, but it doesn't when it's done. So I have to like watch it, and I forgot. I got distracted by TikTok, and I forgot.
It's alright. It's okay. We didn't want toast anyway.
So I just went through like everything that I have saved online and changed my address, like on all my cards, on like the accounts where I buy things, just changed all of that. I called my banks, changed my address there. So I just did all that. I responded to some emails this morning too that I don't know what it is. Like I'm always like on top of it, like in a job, emails on top of it right away, go. My personal life, I'm like, oh, an email. And then I get like stressed and then I don't respond. And then I get more stressed because I haven't responded yet. So I just responded to some emails and wrote some emails. I do have to go to work today. Today is my last day at this job. It's my last day at any of these jobs. And I realized also that I have 3 more sleeps in this house.
So that also means 3 more full days. And I am freaking out. So the bra I was wearing wasn't doing it for some reason. So I put this bra on, this bad baby, and I like this color too. Ow.
In this suitcase, we have hangers.
I have not been called in for work yet. So maybe, just maybe, my last day will just like not exist. Maybe the truck won't come. That would be cool. No word from work yet, and honestly, I'm gonna be a little salty if the truck comes now. So I made a quick salad and I was eating that, and I got a text from my boss being like, no word on the truck yet. When this happens, I usually come tomorrow, like on Thursday. What's your availability? And I was like, I can't do it, man. I can't do Thursday. So we'll see. My least favorite spot to clean is the bathroom, but I gotta do it. Shower, I use it Thursday, Friday, Saturday. I'll use it 3 more times. I think it's safe to do it, honestly. So my boss just was like, I'm assuming it's not gonna be here tomorrow or today. It's okay. I do have a card for you, so stop by whenever. So I'm gonna stop by probably within the hour. First, I'm gonna clean that bitch, and then I'll probably go, and then I'll eat lunch. Even though I just had a salad, it's just because I was kind of getting hungry, so I was like, I should probably eat something if I'm gonna about to go call into work. So, I'm gonna clean. The questions on everybody's mind is, do I go and take down decorations, or do I eat the last ice cream I have? And I think we know. If it wasn't obvious. All right, the ice cream is 8, so now time to do the sadness and take down everything that makes this place worth living. Seriously though, this is gonna be hard. It's like the last decoration I have up. I'm sad. It is 2:45, I just put that on the curb. Let's see how long it takes for someone to take it. I've just been laying here like a fool for at least 45 minutes, I'm sure of it. Maybe 30. What am I doing with my life? In a shocking turn of events, nobody has taken the shelf yet. And it looks like it's gonna rain. So I think I need to bring it up here. Waspy boys, are you hanging out? No? Hope not. Are you kidding me? I bring this guy out here so we can have some sun and fresh air. And he does this shit? The fuck? Dude. Dude, look at this light. Whoa. Look at this light. Oh my God. I only have 2 more full days here, guys. 2 more. Okay, I'm gonna start to break down again. There's rain and thunder. I didn't even know. I was just like, I'm gonna go outside for a second. Oh, but I have been blessed. Oh, by the beautiful gods of storms. Just look at the sky over there. Looks pretty cool. So I have tonight, tomorrow, and Friday. Right? 3 more sleeps. I don't feel like my life is done here. Like, I don't know. It feels like I shouldn't be leaving this house. I feel like there should have been more for me here. But there's not. And there wasn't. I feel like I just moved in, to be honest. Life just moves so fucking fast. And so slow all at the same time. Sometimes I'll wake up and I'll really have to use the bathroom. But like, I'm not ready to get up yet. So I'll just get up and use the bathroom. And then come back and lay in bed. Not to sleep or anything, but like to watch TikToks. I usually don't come back and lay in bed for an hour, but this life is soon over. Not like my life, this life. I just had 3 Wayfair ads in a row. Is it because I'm watching an interior design show?
So amazing.
So I've just been on the runaround with Wayfair on the phone for like
30 minutes because when I ordered the orange couch, as we know. But when I click on my order now, the picture shows a picture of a gray couch. So I was like, maybe it's just the default picture. But I was like, I want to check. So I called, blah, 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 blah. And then, like, I feel like I got disconnected. So I stayed on the line for, like, 10 minutes with silence and was like, all right, I'm going to hop back on. Ended, hop back on, got transferred to multiple people. One person was like, I can't see what color you ordered. And I'm like, great. And she was like, I'll send you to somebody else. And this person was like, well, I think you ordered the orange. If that's what picture was in your confirmation email. And I was like, it was. It's just different now. So I just wanted to check. And she had to put in like a service order. I don't know. Like, bitches, why can't you just see what color I ordered?
Look at the clouds. Wow.
I don't want random stuff either.
Kind of looked like it was raining. But time to head to Thursdays on Main.
I will be definitely
going to that one. No, keep doing it. We've got the beautiful sun setting on my house. How picturesque.
I was actually gone a lot longer than I expected to be.
This is going to be my last time making coffee here.
I came down to the lake to sit at the seawall one more time, and there's a whole bunch of sailboats out there.
Look at that. There's so many. I think it's a competition, actually.
Loud boat, go away so I can say goodbye. Is that literally an ice cream truck? Is that literally an ice cream truck? What kind of town do I live in? That's literally an ice cream truck. That's a real life ice cream truck. Goodbye, seawall. Goodbye, water. And waves. And sun. And lake. And big boat. Goodbye, my spot. Acting like I'm never gonna be at a lake again. Minnesota is the land of 10,000 lakes. Bitch, please. You'll probably be at a lake tomorrow. Oh yeah, baby.
Sean and Ashley just stopped by to say goodbye. They gave me these cozies. They're so cute. Koozies? Koozies. They gave me these koozies. They're so cutesies. I'm going to see Ashley on Sunday. And I'm sure it won't be long before I see Sean. So.
I am feeling a lot of emotions today. I don't know if it's totally hit me yet. Okay, lighting. Okay. Do what you will. That's one of the pros of natural light. I don't know if it's totally, completely, 100% hit me. I feel like it hasn't, but at the same time, kind of has. So, it's currently about 3:00. So, I mean, I definitely have less than 24 hours left in this apartment, that's for sure. I don't know how much time, though. So say it. And less than 24 hours left of my couch. Because my couch is not coming with me, unfortunately. But on the bright side, my new couch is getting delivered tomorrow, which is earlier than it said. So my parents can put it together. This was a good space. And it loved for me, and it cared for me, and it kept me safe and comfortable while I was here. And I created a home in it, and a place that I love. And a place that I could feel like me and that I could feel safe in. It was a good place to be in for this time in my life. And now it's just time to go to a new place. Create a new home, a new safe place for new experiences. And I just have to keep reminding myself of that. I love this place. But I loved Savannah. I love my place in Savannah. I love my place in Forest City. I love every place that I'm in. just makes it very hard to leave. But I have loved all these other places. So I will love more places again. And that's just how it works. Lay all your love on me.
Options for them to go for. But not like super. Like they just got screwed by a thing. And now they're getting.
And then I found me a lover who can play the bass. He's kind of quiet, but his body ain't.
And then I found me a lover who can play the bass. He's kind of quiet, but his body ain't. Spent the days dreaming and the nights awake.
This is just so crazy. So look at how dark my bedroom is. And look at the living room. I can't. All of this nonsense. Look at this light. Look at this light. Let me put this blanket. Oh, that's more than blankets. Look at that light. 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 Look at that freaking light. I'm leaving this tomorrow. No, ma'am. I mean, yes, ma'am. There's no going back now. I have not touched this box in hours, and yet she's still be in my way. What kind of tomfoolery am I doing? Also, I think I can close up that box. That box is still waiting on some of those items. And then that can be closed-ish. I got a cup in there. yeah. Blinded by the light. Damn it. Look at this. Look at this bullshit. Look at it. Look at all this bullshit. There's wasps out there. I tried to go out there, but there's wasps. Look at the plant, the light. She says, I will be well lit, son. By the sun. That was funny, Abby. For anybody who would like an update on the sun, the bright sunny spots are gone. And I will never see the afternoon evening sun in here again. Waspy boys, are you still out here or are you sleeping now? Waspy boys, I don't see any of ye. But does that mean you're sleeping or does that just mean you're just hanging out? Because I got stuff to do, obviously. I can't forget this. I'm gonna forget it, I'm telling you. In just a couple of hours, the sun will be gone. It'll be night and it'll be time to sleep, and that'll be that on my last day in this apartment. I feel like I've been doing pretty well today. I have been treating it like a celebration, kind of, I guess. Been like, today's my last day, gonna do this. Spent a lot of time just in my apartment, so that's nice. I still just don't think it's hit me. I mean, what's changed in the last 3 hours when I said that? So, I'm gonna pick up those pots now. I just walked in from being outside, and it looks so dark in here. It's so sad. The darkness has taken over. This is also the last night with this couch. So, that's fairly upsetting. And also, apparently my new couch is shipping in 2 boxes, and only 1 box is coming tomorrow. I'll kill you. Well, folks, that is it. I am going to bed. I feel like I want to cry. I'm a bit anxious as well, but I wasn't going to stay here forever. And I knew I wasn't going to stay here forever. This is just my home now, and I love it. And it's a change, and I don't do well with change anyway. And I'm losing this couch tomorrow. Why does everyone hate me and this couch? It's the best thing ever. Yeah, I've definitely got a lot of emotions running through me. I'm gonna take off those emotions and go to bed and probably cry. Tomorrow, we move. None of it feels real. Honestly, none of it feels real. But it is. So I will see you in next week's vlog. The first week in my new apartment in Minneapolis. Good night for the last time.